From the Treasure Coast to West Palm Beach, the impact of Digital Domain's downfall could be far-reaching.
The digital production studio partnered with Florida State to build the only film school in West Palm Beach, which opened its doors to 35 students just a few weeks ago.
News Channel 5's Evan Axelbank continues our team coverage tonight from West Palm Beach, where he found out if students there will be affected. Evan.
And Jay and Tanya, West Palm Beach, the city had lots of dreams of getting in on the film industry here in South Florida. And one of the linchpins to that dream was building this temporary, for now, film school. You can see this building here. This is the temporary building that the Digital Domain and Florida State built to house their film students for now. But over here, all the way down here, just at the corner of Okeechobee and Dixie, that is where Digital Domain and West Palm Beach had agreed on building a much larger film school that was going to be the size of a city block. The city of West Palm Beach actually gave the Digital Domain Institute that land under the pretext that they build a film school there. So it's unclear if that film school is going to go forward, but we spoke to the school itself to find out how its students would be affected by the plant's closure in St. Lucie County.
The curriculum that we've designed for them was not dependent upon the studio. We talked about how Digital Domain Media Group has a commitment to Digital Domain Institute. So in terms of our plans, we're continuing our operations as we were before.
So Digital Domain says they're going forward with the film school, although we could not get a clear answer from them on whether they were still planning on building that multi-million dollar building here in downtown West Palm Beach. I had a chance to speak with a city spokesperson just a few moments ago, and here's what he said. He does not seem to be overly optimistic that the building would go ahead as planned.
Are we hopeful? Sure. Are we realistic? Absolutely, which is why we structured the deal the way we did. We made sure that Digital Domain doesn't get anything from us that, number one, we either can't get back if they don't meet their commitments, or they don't get it in the first place.
The city has agreed to give Digital Domain as much as $10 million. So far, Digital Domain has gotten $2 million out of that $10 million because they did get the first part of the film school finished and accredited. However, the city says that they will not get another dime of that $8 million until they continue to meet benchmarks. And it appears that those benchmarks are now questionable of whether they will be met or not. We're live in downtown West Palm Beach. Evan Axelbank, WPTV News Channel 5.